Let us welcome you.
Creature is dead. Perhaps another of its accursed kin will reveal more. The gnarled husks point in this direction. If answers lie anywhere, they will be in the forest's heart. Oh, this armor does not belong. Defended me, and that draining feeling is gone. Ylmira,
what familiar light beckons? I sense a presence. Shine as a beacon. Please, fight on. I am...
awaits you.
Your indignance only makes your suffering sweeter, Angel.
Break my spirit.
A fresh soul. The siphon will overflow this day.
I need more time. It is done, Angel. You are free.
Thank you, mortal. I am Baratheon. You have freed me from a millennium of torture for waging war against the Lord of Damnation. There's something different about you. A familiar brilliance about your form that defiantly pierces the darkness. Ah, I understand now. That blade you carry is Ylnira, Edge of Temperance. The last vestige of the martyr. May I share in its strength? For just a moment. How hell itself recedes from the pure light of the high heavens. Glorious, is it? The blade has restored my spirit and my mind. And I see you now as you are, mortal. What fate has befallen you that your soul should be in such a state as this?
My soul? What of it?
Mortal. When I look at you, it is as if the eye of Anu stares back at me. Your soul bears the same scars that have rent eternity asunder. If not for Ylnira, your spirit would be nearly as depleted as mine.
I do not fear for my soul. What matters is that Skarn has a fragment of the Worldstone. He must be stopped before the entire world falls to Hell's corruption.
More is at stake than you realize, mortal. The Eye of Anu has the power to alter creation. It was done once before, and the result was your world. If we are to combat a demon wielding such power, we must rescue my brethren in arms. My lieutenant, Mikael. His screams echo from somewhere in the plains of torment ahead. If anyone will know of Skarn's plan, it is he. Save him. Your blade grants its wielder the power to commune through the light. I will guide you to the best of my ability.
The path has been revealed, it seems. The blade is leading me towards that cave. Oh, that smell. The rank odor of putrefying blood. I can hardly see a thing in here. Mikhail? Do you live? Varathiel sent me to-
You... You're not an illusion? Another trick to torture me? No. An archangel's blessings. How- Oh, it doesn't matter! Please, help me! Oh, the siphon is- Halt! The sound! It stopped! Flee, mortal! Flee!
Just shattered the mechanism. There has to be something I can use to flip the grate again. The cleaver!
Think that my salvation would come from mortal hands. I had feared all hope had abandoned me.
Not yet, it seems. Varathiel has also been freed. She is waiting for you.
There is something otherworldly about
but your essence, mortal. And you wield an archangel's weapon with ease. Perhaps we stand a chance of stopping Skarn's plan. Before I was taken here to be tortured by that beast, I bore witness to Skarn's rituals. The construction of great pits of anguish that summoned forth a demonic army. Such blasphemy cannot be allowed to exist. The pits lie within the depths of Skarn's blackened citadel. Go and bring Skarn's ritual low. May heaven's light illumine your path. Be on your guard, Blade Wielder.
Have progressed to the point your weapon will finally allow us to converse.
Skarn.
I know what you seek to do, child of hell. Despite your intent, you are welcome in my halls.
That eye. Best to avoid it.
In the depths of his domain, child. Understand that you are alive because I will it. Because I see what you really are.
If this is the extent of your hospitality, I am unimpressed.
You have my interest, but do not presume we are equals. You are still unworthy in the eyes of your true kin. Allow me to demonstrate. Behind both of these gateways lies a tortured soul. One the foul spawn of heaven. One a servant from your world who has strayed from my path and seeks redemption. Grant one their freedom. Decide. You would save the beings who nearly burned your world into cinder. Their fear still drives them against you.
Demon stir.
to corrupt you, to prey upon your weakness. Remember your purpose, mortal.
The pit of anguish. It must be somewhere ahead. As Mikhail feared. The light of heaven is being consumed to summon Skarn's army. I need energy. The siphon has been drained. Nothing remains.
Use Ylmira's power to purge the evil as I did before. This may be your only chance.
Heaven would deny the truth that light and dark were one. Yet, I use the light to create, while they are the destroyers.
As Skarn's power wanes, ours grows. I sense another of my brothers. Andalon, to the north. Make haste.
Another tortured angel? Sickening. Only a hollow armor remains. I must reach Andalon before he shares this fate. His entire legion imprisoned and drained of life. So this is how an unknown demon summoned an army. Not. Varathiel has sent me to aid you.
Yeah.
demon spawn? Have the days grown so dark that your mongrel kind could provide a ray of hope?
Would you prefer to remain imprisoned?
Do not confuse incredulity for ingratitude, mortal. Scorn's evil must be put to an end. And it appears fate has chosen you as its unlikely pawn. The usurper has stolen my lifeblood and used it to birth an unholy army from a twisted womb in the west. It will be guarded by the living war engines of hell. Only the light you wield can stop it from issuing forth again. Though it tests my faith, I must ask you to resist your many imperfections and deliver us from evil.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, demon. One does not raise an army or invade another world for peace. Holy wrath, well delivered, mortal. The last of my lieutenants is near. Find him swiftly, for his spirit has grown dark. Lives. You must destroy the soul siphon, mortal.
With pleasure.
will bond.
There is no freedom in the Lord of Damnation's realm. Do you not see? He wants you to free us! There can be no victory here. We join him, or we bleed away into nothingness.
Now you see my truth laid bare. The fate of those who stand against me. Eventually, their suffering gives way to acceptance.
Have enough energy. Do not give in to despair. Your brethren live. They sent me to bring you back.
Yet, I am lost. After all, the damned belong here.
He is gone. His anguished spirit has been smothered by Hell's corruption. Shaddix, we shall remember you. Despite this tragedy, we must carry on, fulfill our mission, and destroy the last pit of anguish.
attentively, mortal. I could not so much as touch the blade on my own. But you were so willing to plunge it into darkness. Again and again, the light of dying angels pales in comparison to you, Mira's power. Let the Great Worm stir in the depths.
Been corrupted, and there is no destroying this pit without it.
The light of heaven will bleed from your kind. It fuels the engines of war. It will birth my army. For the end of days is nigh. In shadow will devour the lights. Take your place among us, or you too shall be consumed.
The breeding pit of Skarn's army. All I have to do is stitch it shut. I am not ready yet. You've trapped us together, demon. Not a winning strategy. I need energy. Healed. In the fight.
Thank you.
never set foot in our world. Never! Place where demons are tormented or birthed or both. That's still recharging. Heal me. I am well again. I'm injured.
Healed.
me! I'm injured.
Health returns.
Most impressive, but can you close 1,000 more pits as they yawn open? Can all of humanity consider your future? Heaven and hell have waged eternal war to claim the power I hold. Not even the prime evils themselves can contest it.
Bear this burden alone, mortal. I am healed. With Ylmira lost, I feared the worst. I am glad to find my fears unfounded.
The mortal lost the Archangel's blade, and we are nearly powerless in the heart of Skarn's empire. If anything, your fears are vindicated. We should never have trusted such a fallible creature.
Silence, Andalon. The pits of anguish lie dormant by this mortal's hand. Our bickering only benefits the enemy. Without Ylnira, only our strength can open the gateway to the Usurper's throne room. We must work together, for eternity is at stake. Mortal, see to our defense, and the path shall be opened. It is done, but it will take all of our strength to maintain the portal. When you enter, you will be alone with a deceitful demon lord who commands the power of creation. Can you overcome this challenge, mortal?
Stand aside, and let me do my job.
Go, champion. We will hold the gateway open as long as we can.
Gaze upon my strength. The corpse of a prime, abandoned in hell to rot. Now bound by my will. This stone is the key to all mortal souls. Your light has been bleeding away since you stepped foot in my domain. I offer you one last chance at redemption. Be cleansed. Join with us, your true family, or unending darkness awaits.
You dare speak to me of family? My family demands vengeance. Your doom is imminent! Fight.
Have enough energy.
Injured.
Yulnira, it survived. Yet corruption befouls the blade. Perhaps Kane will know what to do with it. He always does. It seems Skarn's plans to siphon away humanity's light ended with him. Good riddance.
Reckless and impossible, we lack the strength. And doing so would imperil all that she sacrificed herself to save. Verathiel laid down her life to ensure the Lord of Terror did not claim the heart of creation.
You are unworthy of such sacrifice, mortal. She felled countless demons across the field of eternity, only to suffer for an eon. You are not fit to question her.
Andalon, remember her words, and hold your ire for the enemy. While our mission is over at long last, we remain in the depth of hell. Discord among allies is of ill benefit. As for you, mortal, Verathiel commanded us to ensure you escaped hell with that stone. While I do not hold you in the same esteem, I will respect her orders. Return the shard to your world. We will be watching. Do not stray from the light.
Ah, friend, you've returned. We were beginning to fear the worst.
You have it. The last Worldstone shard?
Yes, but it came at a terrible cost. Diablo's soul has been freed within the burning hells.
Diablo? Oh, no. No. No, it was done! The Lord of Terror was dealt with. This is a catastrophic turn of events. I had hoped we'd averted the end of days. But this...
It is not over yet, Kane. What I saw was only a spirit. Diablo has not taken form. There is still time to prepare.
I've been too complacent. A fool! I should have foreseen this outcome. Still, it seems not all hope has left us. At least you were able to wrest the shard from Hell's grasp. Come, we must destroy it while we are still able. Unsheath Ylnira, and let us banish this corrupted shard from our world.
Ylnira.
Hell's corruption is overtaking the blade.
Look at it. The light has almost entirely faded from the Archangel's weapon.
Can anything be done?
I do not know. Charcy, blades are your expertise.
Tempering an Archangel's blade is beyond even the Herodric Malice's power. Even our best efforts can barely understand such strength, much less reforge it.
Yet Ylnira is the only hope we have of destroying the shard. If Diablo returns to life and acquires this stone, I'm not certain anything could stop him. Oh, Tyriel, if only you were still here to guide us.
We must use the blade as it is.
Hold on. You heard Charcy. The results could be catastrophic. We don't know what destroying the shard with a corrupted blade will do.
It is no worse a fate than what Diablo would unleash upon us. All of you, stand back. I know what I must do.
Are you all right, my friend? That light nearly consumed you. I feared... Well, thankfully, it doesn't matter what I feared. You live, and the shard is no more.
Ylnira, it shattered.
The blade has fulfilled its purpose. We will have to take some solace in that. Besides, if what you saw is true, and Diablo's spirit survived, then the end of days has not been averted. We will need all the strength and knowledge we can muster. Come with me for a moment. I have a gift for you. It may prove useful. But I'm afraid you will have to uncover some of its secrets first. You hold a vessel of power that once belonged to my ancestor, Jared Kane. Against all odds, the Herodrons stopped Diablo.
Thank you, Kane. We will prevent the Lord of Terror's return.
I believe you, friend. But even if you are successful, the Dark Lord has been defeated before. No, the end is coming, and we must prepare. For now, though, I must retire to my studies. I am certain there is something I missed.